Hi, guys. Welcome back. Today I'll show you some easy ways on how to unlock an available iPhone. Let's get started. Method 1. Unlock iPhone unlock screen. First thing first. If your iPhone is running iOS 15.2 or later, you have signed in it with your Apple ID and enabled Find My iPhone, and your iPhone is connected to a network. After a few failed attempts, you'll see the Erase iPhone button on the bottom right of the screen. Then just tap it. Tap Erase iPhone. Sign out your Apple ID to proceed. After a while, the erase process will begin. Once done, you will see the white Apple logo and startup screen. This method is great, but if you don't see the Erase iPhone button on the screen, or the button just doesn't respond to touch, you can try next method. An alternative to erase your phone wirelessly is using Find My iPhone on iCloud.com. After signing in your Apple account, click the Find iPhone. Select your unavailable iPhone from the list of all devices. Click Erase iPhone. Erase. Enter your Apple ID password when prompted. And then, the erase will be in process. However, you should know that this method requires a network connection as well. Next up, try unlocking your iPhone with ForuKey. Download the ForuKey and open it on your computer. Connect your iPhone to PC. On the home screen of ForuKey, click Start. Then click Next. Now here goes a step-by-step on how to enter the recovery mode. For iPhone 12, volume up, volume down, then quickly press and hold the side button. Release it when you get to the recovery mode screen. Click the download button, and it will match the latest firmware. Once downloaded it, we can start to unlock. This process takes about 10 minutes. Once done, you can set up your iPhone. Here I will skip the unimportant part. Now you can reset your password. And if you want to restore everything back, select the restore option right here. Then choose a backup we created previously. Once the restore process is done, your iPhone is successfully unlocked. Okay, here is today's tutorial. Hope you like it. Don't forget to give us a thumbs up if you succeed in one of the methods. If you like this video, you can subscribe us. Stay tuned for our next videos.